tonight, though, I tell you one thing about these New York crowds. Some of them, they get too carried away, you know, because they think Frank Zappa is such a madman, you know. They come here to see him go crazy or something, you know. They don't realize that there's notes involved, you know. I told you the first time I met you, Mike. Do you remember that, what I said?
I want to be in the band.
No. Well, I wouldn't do that, man. I would try out here, man. But I wouldn't.
I'll try you out.
I don't sing. I do anything.
You see. What do you mean you don't sing?
I don't sing.
I heard you sing. I didn't sing. Sing something. Sing Baby Snakes.
Baby Snakes.
Late at night is when they come out.
Baby Snakes.
Sure you know what I'm talking about. Make it win. They make the best kind of bed. Baby.
Baby
Snakes. I look around and there's a couple right near me.
Baby Snakes.
Maybe I think they can probably hear me. Make it win. I'll take all I can get. Baby.
Baby
Snakes. We live in a ho ho, a ho ho ho. That is usually empty.
Usually empty.
Tiny too.
They live by a ho ho, a ho 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 ho. That is usually senti, which stands for
Sighted Motion Picture and Television Engineer.
Maybe I think that is what keeps them insane. Where have they been? I think I'll give them a, give them a, give them a dream.
There was no moon in sight. You know the stars ain't shining cause the sky's too tight. Heard the scary wind, I seen some ugly trees. There was a werewolf honking along the side of me. I'm mean and I'm bad, you know I ain't no sissy. Got a big titty girl here by the name of Chrissy. Talking about her in my bike and me. And this ride up the mountain, a mystery, mystery. How you doing? I noticed even the crickets acting weird up here. And so I figured I might just drink a little beer. I said, give me some of that, what you're sucking on. But there was no reply, for she was gone.
Where's those titties I like so well? And my goddamn beer is what I started to yell. Then I heard this noise like a crunching twig. And up jumped the devil, he's about this big. He had a red suit on and a widow's peak. And then a pointed tail and like a sulfury.
Yes, it was him all right, I swear I knowed it was. He had some human flesh stuck underneath his claws. You know it looked to me like it was teddy skin. I said, you son of a bitch, cause I was mad at him. He just got out his floss and started cleaning his fangs. So I shot him with my shooter, said, bang, bang, bang. And then the sucker just laughed and said,
put it away, you know I ate all up. Now what you gonna say?
You ate my Chrissy?
Yeah, titties and all.
Well, what about the beer then?
Now with the cans this tall?
Even her boots?
Would I lie to you?
Shit, you must have been hungry.
Yeah! This is true.
Don't they pay you good for the stuff that you do?
Well, you know, I can't complain when the checks come through.
Well, I want my Chrissy.
Oh, yeah.
And I want my beer. So you just barf it back up. Now, devil, do you hear?
Look, blow it out your ass, motorcycle man. I mean, I am the devil. Do you understand? Just what will you give me for your titties and beer? I suppose you notice this little contract here.
You're goddamn right, you son of a
whore.
That's about the only reason I learned writing for. Give me that paper. Bet your horns I'll sign, because I need a beer and it's titty squeezing time.
Man, you can't fool me. You ain't that bad.
Oh, yeah?
Why, you should have seen some of the souls that I've had. There was Milhouse Nixon and Agnew too. And both of those suckers wasn't you.
Let's make a deal if you think that's true. I mean, you're supposed to be the devil, so what you gonna do?
Now, hold on just a second. You want to make a deal with me, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know, man. You know, I just don't know about this.
What?
See,
are you losing your nerve?
No, man, it ain't got nothing to do with nerve.
You're supposed to be the devil.
It's got to do with style, fool. I don't know if you're the right style to get into hell, you know?
Well, actually, I'll tell you the honest to God truth, I'm very short on style, as a matter of fact.
Yeah, I know. That's what makes me wonder.
But I think I have something that you may be interested in.
What is that?
You can have my soul. It's a mean little suck about 1,000 years old, but once you get it, you can't give it back. You gotta keep it forever, and that's a natural fact.
Woo-wee.
Do you read me, devil?
Oh, yeah. What am I supposed to be scared, read me already? Oh, yeah. That's real tough. I bet you're real bad. Listen, fool, you got to prove to me that you're rough enough to get into hell, that you got the style enough to get into hell. So stop talking.
All right, let me tell you something. I'll prove to you that I'm bad enough to go to hell.
Yeah.
Because I have been through it.
Yeah.
I have seen it.
Yeah.
It has happened to me.
Yeah.
Remember, I was signed with Warner Brothers for 8 fucking years.
Tell me about it. Now you're talking
about
it.
Now how bad is that?
That sounds good to me, motherfucker. So move right along. Tell me what your interests are, you know? If we're gonna come to some kind of agreement, I got to know what you're all about, you know? Cause I don't know if you're the right cat for the place, you know?
Look, let me tell you what my problem really is, you see?
Okay.
My problem is that I don't belong anywhere.
Uh-huh.
You see? I don't even belong where you are, you see?
I hope not.
I'm a simple person, you know? I have very small desires in life. Titties and beer, you know?
No. What?
Titties and beer.
No, man, you're joking.
Titties and beer. Titties and beer.
What?
Titties and beer.
No.
Titties and beer. Titties and beer.
No,
titties
please.
And beer.
No,
titties and beer.
Not that.
Titties and beer. Titties and beer.
Oh, no,
titties
man.
And beer.
No,
titties and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer.
No,
titties and beer.
No,
titties
no,
and beer.
No, no.
Titties and beer.
No,
titties and beer.
Not titties and beer. Beer. No, I can't stand titties and beer.
Titties and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer.
I hate you. Oh, no.
Oh, look at this. What am I going to do with this?
Wait, please, no.
Hey, look at this.
No, don't sign it. Give me time to think. Hold on a second, boy, because that's magic in.
Then the devil barked and I'll jump my girl. They heard the titties pop, popping all around the world. She said, she gave us the finger, it was rigid and stiff. That's when the devil, she farted, and she went right over the cliff. The devil was mad.